And now you learn the true lesson of the void.
You want lust on first roll, or are we doing it on boss?
It probably lines up better with to get to the second boss if we do it on first.
On first.
Pull, yeah. Because then it lines up with the spiky boss better. Or the second boss before it too. Box boss. Christ, 7 million damage. Watch out for the boss when I fill it home. Oh, we're doing all three.
Are we not supposed to?
Shit. No, the first one I have to always survive through. From here on out, you gotta just go on it properly. But usually, yeah, you do two, unless Tankard's fine with doing all three.
Okay.
That was on me.
What happened?
You didn't dispel. You dispelled early?
Yeah. I dispelled early and fell off. Consumes everything. Tell me when you need to dispel. My ally's not working.
As soon as you see beams, you can just send it. It comes up three. Yeah, send it now. So it comes out like 3 seconds later, and it's perfect. I'll call for it in a sec. The spell.
Okay. Yeah, this week has me so trained to just hit it. Everything.
Spell?
No, that one always ends early.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
Yeah, that one, it doesn't last long enough.
He's fucking following you. Why was I doing that?
Because you hate.
Oh my god. Looks like
the main door is locked. Love you too. I will. I thank you. Should need to
access console. I'm so sorry, thank
you. We timed this. Let's make it into the video, dude.
Dude, I was just fucking following it. I was right behind him the entire time.
I was just hanging out, like, trying to go on about my fucking day, and I sidestep, and he sidesteps back on top of me. So I sidestep again, and he's like, nah, bro, nah.
He's like, now we're dying together. This is it.
I really don't like how these ads move.
I don't like that I can't see the lava ball with how it was burnt. Do you pull into the corner to get the buff or no?
I can. I don't usually, but yeah, I can. The burst
no,
buff, right?
No, just do your normal route. No big deal. Yeah, it's 10% burst.
Inevitably.
Yeah, sorry about that first F. I heard a ribbit and
Back up. Go around the corner. Where?
Big old bug.
Hiding.
And also no worries about the first thing. Like this is our first key. It's meant to be a warm-up key. If we time it, cool. If not, okay. We go next.
Inevitably, the void consumes. You gotta knock up our cap right now?
Yeah.
I can send it.
Yeah, that was. I don't usually pull that double, but they were right there. So, as long as I can kite it, I live. If I don't kite it, I die. Those fucking stacks suck.
You're fine.
And hell yeah.
Oh, what was it that I found out? That the Ghost Wolf hitbox is bigger than my normal hitbox. And so I was ass pulling a bunch of stuff before I knew to go with that.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Overlap my kick twice on that now.
Yeah, Yeah, so like here I can't Ghost Wolf because if I go two like two more pixels to the left, it'll bump.
It's great.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
I love poison cleanse, but I wish you could set the prior.
That would be kind of cool.
So nice. In the stone vault. Like go into the spell and set a target cryo.
I'll let you drink.
I should have went and got mage food while I was waiting. All right. 3, 2, 1. You're good. I'll save my kick for.
Okay. Uncle?
Oh, sorry. I didn't put two and two together.
Uncle? It's red.
I'm sure.
I will.
Oh, there right here. Oh my god, I walked into it. Oh, I missed that kick. Break it down. That was cancer.
I don't need that. I got a reading turn. Let's see if it can go off.
Good. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh shit.
Okay.
He executed that guy fast.
That was I didn't know what to do there. Honestly. Me and the warrior both were just like if it's here, we might as well use it. So what do we do? Walk.
Yeah, I got lucky. The fire disappeared like right before the cube exploded.
So you can actually get here without pulling this stuff.
I will never try that.
I don't trust it.
Oh, I lied. I'll die.
Oh,
let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's guy. Oh, warrior went with you.
They all went with you.
I was wrong.
You can. I've seen it done.
Let's skip those before.
How much health do you
have? 16 million. Fluctuates between like 10 and 16.
Well, because of the affects. The affects gives you an extra 10%. And then my downpour gives you an extra 10%.
Oh, of breath, I got, might as well just double this. I'll wait till they come around and I'll grab them.
I'm not gonna lie, I really like,
You like what, sorry? Easy to heal when we're all in the same spot.
Pulling them back in here.
No. He sat there that long, and then when the pack's almost dead, he released. I don't understand why people do that. Now you want to drink before I pull this next pack?
Yeah. Well, if you... Because he's running back, it might... Let me get to half and you can go. Alright.
Those orbs also increase your healing if you need a tanker.
I know. I usually grab 2 or 3.
Probably rolled that one. Fuck. He's gonna get an extra shield. Yeah.
I'll have SLP for the next one.
Kill one of these. Okay. Oh, there's two. They're probably gonna pop two here. Ready for it. It's gonna be nice when he's stunned for 4 seconds next week. Okay, I think it's gonna make a huge difference for this fight.
What do you mean?
Because right now, after his shield breaks, he's stunned for 2 seconds. They're making it now that he's stunned for 4 seconds.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
that's huge.
Yeah. Like, I think it gives, like, the healer just a minute to breathe, right?
I mean, there's...
So I feel like that's insane for healing. Like, you just, I feel like you just don't stop.
Where do you want Lust here? Probably boss, huh?
Honestly, the trash is way worse.
Right.
But, like, the double pack before boss, I would say Lust that.
Shit.
I grabbed the big guy just because he's annoying.
Let's finish this. Are you talking about the double pack inside or the double pack at the bottom of the stairs?
Inside. I mean, we could. I guess we'd probably do it solo just to be safe, eh? That's all. Got 9 minutes.
Final boss is gonna take 5.
Inevitably, front. The void consumes everything.
Honestly, I don't know. If we could pull them lower because of the double before boss, I feel is gonna kill us.
We don't have to double.
No, I'm just thinking time wise.
I say we take it slow in the trash and then let's follow.
Okay. These menders go down, I'll pull the next ones. Let's focus them. Okay, grab the next pack. I'll try to pull them down just so we don't let these guys charge up the stairs. Totem. Totem's up. Totem's down. Totem's up.
The void consumes.
Frontals. Frontals are out. Both at the wall. Careful. Frontals. I'm gonna pull the next packs since you guys are down here and do them solo. Just hide. Yep.
CC.
Totem's up.
CC.
Another one. Fucking big guy AoE time.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
Bottoms up.
CC.
No, we'll keep him here. We'll keep him here.
CC.
Totems up. Totems up. Both. Eruptions. DK has coolies up for boss, the warrior does not, so we'll get a lot of the damage out of the warrior the back has.
Yep, and I got a minute on it.
So do you want me to hold bus or just pop it on and go?
If we're holding lust, let the DK know we're holding lust for coolies, so pop, it'll pop in 45 seconds when his worm is up. And I'll say, here, start drinking.
Well, lust once CDs are up.
All right.
Get full.
So we'll less than 30.
So basically when this buff's all done, he's got like 15 seconds, right, Diddly?
Yeah, me too.
You're watching warriors, right? Tell me when his are up.
His are up in 7 seconds, Diddly's are up in 10. So if you send it with Diddly, you're good.
Dude, oh my god.
Take mine, Tanker.
Can I send it now?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's perfect, everyone pop. Oh, oh.
Inevitable.
You all.
Everything.
Yeah, I just pre-cheat towards one.
I should get a void circle here. What? AMS dealt with that. The fuck? Oh, it mitigates the buff. Or the debuff, sorry. Okay, cool. You get Goyer and Diddly, go ahead. Not that he can hear me, but... Drop in mine.
That was a bad spot for me.
In. The void consumes everything.
I'm just gonna go switch out mine. Clean, nice. Man. It's actually a really, really clean run. That was awesome.